Hello. We are playing a map bank heist. Rules: no breaking blocks unless told to. No mods, no creative until you have finished. Follow all directions. No cheating. Most important of all, have fun. Okay, look behind you for rules. If you have read the rules, then step forward. Welcome to the Minecraft jewelry slash store slash bank. You will rob this place, but try to remain undetected. The doors are locked, but we need a way in. Find a way into the place, this place. Here is a chest of items you might need. A lever. All of those wondering. Look, let's go through the vents to get in. It is quite dark. Wait. Wait. So, someone to allow me to see? No, it's not helping. And see over that door there. It leads to the vault. Find a lever, the jewelry, and open that door. Oh no, we have to get through this parkour to reach the vault. More parkour. I'll do checkpoints because the game doesn't auto do that for you.
sorry how bad I am at parkour, but
right. I'm going back all of that.
Sorry for the no commentary. There probably won't be a lot of commentary until we get past this. Okay. See you guys when Okay. I have made it. I am setting my road spawn because... Oh, I'm lazy. Okay. We made it to the vault. No. Maybe I need to break the floor.
Oh no! The cops are here. Run to the little black thing and drop off your items before they catch you.
Run for it. And that's that.